Good, great. That's good. Well, you guys can stand, and we're gonna worship. So, you guys, before we worship, let's bow our heads and let's pray. Lord, we just thank you so much for who you are, God. Thank you that we get to worship you in this place, and thank you for my brothers and sisters in Christ here that we get to be the body of Christ, and that's because of what you have done, God. And I pray that we'll never forget that we won't just think, oh, you just saved us from ourselves, but you saved us from much more. You saved us from eternal judgment and hell. And so I just pray, God, that we would worship you, not just because of that, but also because not only did you save us, but you also gave us a relationship with you, God. And so I just pray that we would rejoice, that we'd be so glad, that we would be able to show our gratitude and our love back to you. And thank you, God, for this opportunity. It's in Jesus' mighty name. It's a rule like a life, my God's not dead. Surely alive and living on the inside. Rule like a life, my God's not dead. Surely alive and living on the inside. Rule like a life, it's roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion inside. Rule like a life, my God's not dead. Roll like a lion, my God's not dead. Surely alive and living on the inside. Roll like a lion, it's roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion. He's roaring, roaring, roaring like a lion. Let's give the Lord some praise. Praise you, God. All right. Well, you guys may greet one another.